Vacation and regeneration. That's what a Portland-based tour company is inviting guests to do this summer. Kieran Wild, owner of First Nature Treks and Tours, says he had a lot of time to think when the pandemic brought his business to a crawl.
We were pretty much shut down, so we started thinking about reinventing why we were in this industry and how we were going to do it better once things came back.
One idea he wanted to get behind was regenerative tourism, or regenerative travel, where tourists leave a place better than they found it. When the Holiday Farm fire devastated the Willamette National Forest near the McKenzie River Corridor, Wild saw the perfect opportunity to step in.
We were talking to Travel Oregon about this grant money they had to help the destination come back from the pandemic. And then with the regional partners down in the McKenzie Corridor that were all looking for some way to recover from the wildfires.
Fast forward to summer 2021, and First Nature Tours is now leading groups to Lane County, where they not only get to focus on vacation by biking and rafting, but also regeneration by rebuilding trails and planting trees.
People love the opportunity to have that feel-good moment where you know you're making a difference and you know you're helping out these communities and you're helping out the forest.
The McKenzie River isn't the only First Nature trip where visitors can participate in regenerative tourism. They're also helping to restore salmon habitat in the Olympic Peninsula, and Wild has plans to do wildfire rehab work in the Columbia River Gorge.
I think regenerative travel is one of those things that hopefully it'll go viral and it'll kind of become a new norm for people to actually start thinking about leaving a destination they visit better than what they found it. That's the most important takeaway, really.
Wild says so far they've had excellent feedback. He says people love having the chance to help the communities and help the forests, all while having fun.